Hello, dear students. Today we are going to learn how to read a histogram. So how do we read the histogram? And we will be discussing question number 6 of worksheet 1. It says, given below is the histogram depicting the marks obtained by 40 students of class 8 in a test. And that is test of English. So it is saying, look at it carefully and answer the questions that follow. So you can see that on the x-axis marks are plotted, and on the y-axis the number of students is given. And on the x-axis, if you see, marks are plotted and the class intervals are 0 to 5, 5 to 10, 10 to 15, 15 to 20, 20 to 25, then 25 to 30, and 30 to 35. Similarly, on the y-axis, if you see, number of students are mentioned. And here you can see that in the interval 0 to 5, can you tell me how many students are there? Yes, in 0 to 5, number of students is 2. And from 5 to 10, it is depicting 6 number of students. This is how we read. And 10 to 15, it is depicting 4. Same is with the 15 to 20. And then 20 to 25, we can see 8 number of students are there. And then 25 to 30, there are 10 number of students. And 30 to 35, there are again 6 number of students. Right, now let us see what all questions have been asked. First question is, what is the class size? Now, how you find the class size? It's very simple. You can take up any class interval. Say for example, I am taking the class interval 15 to 20. So how do we find the class size? Class size is upper limit minus the lower limit. So what is the upper limit here? Upper limit is 20. And what is the lower limit? Lower limit is 15. So what is the formula of class size? It is upper limit minus lower limit. So we get 20 minus 15. So 20 minus 15. So it gives us class size as 5. Okay, let us move on to the second question. How many students obtained less than 10 marks? Very simple question. So you can see that here you are going to count the number of students from 0 to 5 marks, that is 2, plus from 5 to 10, that is 6. So 6 plus 2 gives us 8. So answer to second part is 8. Now the third one. How many students obtained more than 15 but less than 30 marks? So more than 15 meaning 15 to 20, 20 to 25, and less than 30 meaning we have to just go up to 25 to 30. So this will be 4 plus 8 and 10, right? So 4 plus 8 plus 10. So you get answer as 22. So if you add this, you get answer as 22. So the answer for third part is 22. I hope it is clear to you. So you know how to find the class size, how to get answers of the questions which are asked here, like number of students less than 10 marks. So number of students in a particular range. Or now you tell me, how many students have got more than 30 marks? Very simple. Answer is, we need to just see the class interval 30 to 35. So answer will be 6. Okay, quickly answer one more question. How many students have got marks from 20 to 25? Answer is 8. Very good. So this is how we read a histogram.